All right, what's up, you guys? What's up? So right here we have dorm party. It's alright. It's alright again. I kind of like it. Down a little bit. All right, let's get started. Look at me. All right. So basically, how you play is this person right here tries to, you know, knock down the doors. You gotta defend and get coins to level up everybody. Yeah. You'll see. It does get a little hard. There's no escape. I'm gonna shine. Leave me alone. Ouch. It's like one of those defensive tower games. But it's best when people, like, this ain't the right map. I'm gonna shine. But it's best when the map is like, how nice when. But it's best when everybody's like, right beside each other. Because if you have one room and the door is right here, and you have another room and the door is right here, the range of your attackers go up. So if the door is here and the administrator, that's what this person is. See?
I will crush you.
Yeah, they might have to go down. Oh, they were so close. So much close. But if you put people here, they can help attack the administrator. If he puts people right here. But I think these are computers. I don't think this is like really online. Yeah, so this is their range. Every time you upgrade them, their range and their attack go up more.
I'm gonna rock the crap out of you.
Now she got to me. Now she calling the big daddy. I see. She got me. See now. Alright. Yeah, I think these are NPCs. Cause the way they be moving, I think that's what it is.
Being smart is love. Wanna see me flex?
Give me a pizza with extra cheese.
Nobody knows pizza better than me.
Are you ready?
So am I pushing attacking administrator? Yeah. I should want to come up here and fuck me. No, don't come over here. Don't come over here. Close. That was so close. You need to go on here somewhere now. We had to go over here to one of these places and heal up, and then they come back and they level up, get stronger. So aggravating. Whenever they get eliminated, you can take the people and stuff like that, sell it for coins. See, she getting people. Look at her. I'm running. Go ahead and level up my dudes. She got him. I bet you. Yep. That's crazy. I'm over here in this corner by myself now. Yeah, we ain't gonna get this one. She knocking him out. She getting him. She might have to come over there where I'm at. She got me. See, depending on what map you get, at that. I'm gonna show you whenever I get the map. I'm gonna show you exactly what map I'm talking about. Okay.
Give me a pizza with extra cheese.
Are you ready? Leave me alone.
Check it out.
If I get some people over here. Cause the goal of the game is to kill her. Should've went on this one. It's alright. I like it.
I'm the best.
Kinda addicting. Look, he by himself. He ain't gonna make it. Put some dudes over here. So I should get to that door. His door, I can help fight him. Oh. Coming over here to fuck me. Yeah, go on here now. Go on here somewhere else.
I will crush you.
Remember my name.
Leave me alone. I'm a genius.
I'm the best.
He need more people. Now come over here and mess with me. Yeah. Alright, let's see how everybody doing. Get her! Oh my god. Now we gotta get some heat, cause some of these,
remember my name.
Whatchamacallit? See? These cause heat. We need that. We need that. See? Now it cause heat to upgrade. Man, this music is something else. Mm. Who she missing with? Oh, nobody. She coming over here? Nah, she ain't coming over here. Oh great, these dudes. Hey, she down. She down. She out for the count. She out for the count. Yeah. Mm-mm-mm. Yeah, they got different modes. Got a shot. This right here is where you can get new people. These different characters they got. Don't come over here and mess on with me now.
Ow! room my way.
And she's finna get me, she's finna get me. She got me. Oh my god. Like, sometimes they just be so OP. You gotta come and mess with me, man. Yeah, don't come over here. Don't come over here and mess with me. No, she got me. But they keep doing the same map.
Are you ready?
Wanna see Flex? Wanna see me Flex? Welcome to the gun show.
I need the other map. The other map is way better than this one. This is like trash. I mean, yeah, we're all near each other, but like... Not really. So I have no way to get my eyes to reach over here. Any better attackers? Like, this can't be the only attacker that they have.
I'm gonna rock the crap out of you.
I mean, they got all these people that can produce coins. It does take a little minute to get them, but... But like, these don't really do no attack. They help, I mean, I guess, but like, first of all, you gotta own it to even get them.
Remember my name. I'm Ripped.
I'm gonna rock the crap out of you.
Remember my name.
We got her. Let's go. Finally. God dang. You gotta be in the right placement. Everybody gotta go to the right rooms to like actually. Alright, here's the map that I'm talking about right here. See how these three is right beside each other? And the doors is right beside each other too? Listen, once she hits one of our doors, well, I mean, if we had another person right here, we can go all in on her. All in. That's how you get her. Now, these people, there's some people that get in this room. Where it's just two spots. I don't know why they do that. That's why I think they're NPCs. Cause why would you, or even this room, like, there's not enough space. So we going in. I don't know why people get these rooms where there's only one each like this. One spot. You need more spaces.
Remember my name.
Excuse me. I should have got this room, but
my name.
I'm the best.
Get a boys. Get a. Killer, we trying to party. You done for. You done for. You need to go on somewhere. Was that? Go on somewhere else with that now. Get it. Ah, she only had a little bit left. Nah, we... He done for. He not even repairing his door. She got me. Golly! Alright, y'all. That's it. It's a good game. Well, alright. One more. I'm gonna show y'all the team mode. I hate the team mode. I don't like it. I'm gonna show y'all exactly why. Okay.
Are you ready?
We got it.
So it's two of y'all in a room with three doors. And there's two administrators. you gotta upgrade basically everything. Cause like I said, I think these are NPCs, and they're so slow with it. Like, look. Like, the NPCs are just, I don't know what they be thinking. Look, they already done for. They not even repairing. See? Already. But the NPC is just so slow with it. They're not upgrading, they're not doing nothing. Like, you gotta do all the work yourself. See? Like, it's just, oh my god. Oh no, one more. Ain't no way. No. Like, yeah, they be putting placements down and whatnot, but like, oh my god. Look. Okay, yeah. Alright, y'all. That's it. That's it for me on this game. It's like team mode. The NPCs on this game is like so trash.